Happy Monday morning, y'all. Out here getting it. Second half of the run. Let's see, we got about, we almost at 45 minutes, 43 minutes right now. Just got chased by my buddies. Big blue tick coon ham. Had me up on top of the damn bridge. Had to get tough with him, and he finally backed up off. I should have videoed it. Back down the mountain. Working on an hour in, y'all. Working on an hour. We have 57 minutes. Minutes is what it looks like. I'm going downhill now. The grade is going down, so it's a little bit easier on my breathing, but it's a little different muscle work on my legs and stuff, lower body. Small things to a giant, baby. 9.73 miles today. And did an hour and 15 on the run. And I just stopped. Ain't breathing hard. Heart rate, it's 122 right now. So, like I said, only thing bothering me is the sweat in my eyes. Go up here and bust out some of this ab work. And y'all stay tuned. We'll get it together. I have some good footage for you here soon.
Hang out with my guys today.
Yeah, can you come back tomorrow?
Yeah, we might can do something again.
Yeah.
What is that? What is that up here?
What's up?
Right here.
I don't know. Changes something on the phone.
Try.
No, it says for a lot of people.
Tuesday morning. We up a little past Robinson today. Get ready to make a loop. It's the old fireplace, firehouse. Whatever. Nothing like it. It's nature. Get out here in the morning time. Get at one with nature, baby. Yeah. Up here in Robinson, got the summer youth kids from, I don't know where they from this time. Up here painting houses. It's a good program, good program. Over the hour mark, closer to about 115, doing about 120 today. about 10 miles. Watch these cars and trucks. It's a little rabbit right there. See everything out on the run. Happy Wednesday morning. You know what I noticed? I'm out here jogging. People are more apt to be friendly with you when they see you working out. Like, they really want to know, how many miles you jogging a day? What you getting in shape for? Man, good morning. You see a lot of that, man. I get that all the time. Cars blow at me, people I don't have a clue who they are. They blow, they wave, they give you a thumbs up. Man, that's enlightening. Y'all get out and get it. 125 today. Nice hot run. Ain't too bad though. Cooling real well. Feeling real good. I don't know, went a little farther today than yesterday from the house. So I don't know. My Fitbit is on the brink of blowing up. I don't know what's going on with it. So I really don't know how many miles I ran. I know it's over 10. I know that. And I'm increasing every day. So come on, man. Like my page, subscribe, take this journey with me to Fitzville. You get it? Oh boy. May have a little riding footage today. I didn't want to get too much on the jog today. Putting in an hour and 20, probably about 10 miles. Something like that. Probably about 10 miles today, at least 10. Stay tuned, baby. Get out and get to it. Fourth of July run. Just finished half of it. Making my loop. Taking me about a 2-minute walk. Hour and a half today, man. Cutback day, did 45 minutes strong ones. I just finished when I turned the damn phone on. It don't look like I'm breathing too hard, do it? Okay. There you go, Lana. Come on, Lana. Lana Pooh made the vlog. Stand up double. All right, baby. Good job, Lana. Lana Pooh, how was your day today?
Good.
Okay, we watched y'all. What was the final score, Lana? Y'all won 6-2? I think it was 6-2. Yeah.
I don't know my score.
You just know y'all won, right?
Yeah, they don't tell us to worry about the score.
Man, don't worry about this. You can come in, ain't like it's a picture. It's a Vlizzo.
Niggas don't get banged, cause they had to do that job for me while I hop on the plane. She heard I was gone, now she tryna take her clothes off. Bitch, I with this AI, I'm bound to knock your nigga nose off. Drowsy off tax, I'm sipping lean until I doze off. My homies trapping like it's every day, we drop a load off. Killies at the back, don't have to back and cut the stove off. Just lost some packs, and now I'm richer than my old boss. Almost on the town, I'm finna see how much the rolls cost. If I run, they fucking kick out and make them hoes walk. Running through them money's new blue check, I guess I'm better. I'm with the game, and this gon' be a robbery. So tuck your chain, I'm a killer box, so but I know. Cut for your body, shots at your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name. Them killers ride with me, little niggas don't get banged. Cause they had to do that job for me while I hop on. You ain't put up with me,
hey, baby. My baby made the vlog.
I'm the captain of the new wave, got my hand to block the zone, cause I don't do shame. Just get on my boat.
So I guess we're gonna take a little trip to the Cracker Barrel, get a little something to eat.
We don't know how this part is fast. Oh, you ain't even
tell her, babe.
It out. Let me see. Oh, your parking sucks.
Yeah, it's got the big six.
I'm trading you. I'm trading you today.
Play if you want, go. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah. The first nigga put a little bottle in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery, nigga. I'm slap the shit out of nigga, no talking. I don't like to argue with nigga. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me whip out, cause I'm gonna be the champion, nigga. No cap. I don't follow no bitches.
Always.
All your bitches, they following nigga. I mean, that nigga ain't gonna shoot shit with that gun. He just pull it out in this bitch. Bitch. Pack in a minute, it's gone. Shit, like I smell it alone. Yeah, I just out of there, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go how I want, good, good. Play if you want, do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hi. Right back in. Back in
a minute.
I gotta turn the music down so I can see.
They look good on you, Bumpy. Good cut, Lana. Good cut, baby.
Straighten it out, babe. Gotta protect here.
There it is. There you go. There you go, Lana. There you go, Lana. Way to get your extra one, baby.
Way to hit the ball, girl.
Way to go, Lana.
What I tell you? It's going to get in there.
Go, Pooh.
Good job, Lana. Started off nice and hot, and now we got a daggone rainstorm. Wild and wonderful, baby. Wild and wonderful. Yeah, you can. You need your little pedal bike down here.
Look at those big leaves.
Mm-hmm. Let me see.
Who would grow that leaf? Who would grow?
No, I will though. Go ahead. Go jump it. But don't pedal when you go over. Keep your feet on the pedals.
Gina, can you video me too?
Yeah, baby. Paddling. No, I said keep your feet on the pedals, goofball. Stand up right over it, Ramir. That's a good job. Real good job. Oh!
Did we just go on the water?
He did a little slide around.
You go drift over it, Ray.
Drift over it, Ray, man. Keep your feet on your pedals and go. There you go. Mm-hmm. Why? Fish? Yeah, they do like fish and milk too, supposedly.
You know when people like put the like fish and there's bones in it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they be like sucking that.
Why did you have your camera on?
So I can get y'all riding.
It's a big stick, when you stand up. It's a big stick. Stand up. It's a big road and you got to stand up.
I see you. What? Uh-huh.
It smells like that.
Yeah. Watch where you're going, Ramir.
My belly is empty. That's why.
Turn left. Yeah. I see.
This is right hand.
Mm-mm, that's your left hand.
This is right hand, this
yep.
is left.
Yeah.
We don't even know his left and right.
Yeah, he does.
No, he
does.
Like, where are these hands? Which way is
he? You just like, I think your Nana has that problem too. She mixes it up.
I don't.
Show me, say where's the left and right.
Mm-mm, come on. You know better than that.
Fell in love with a real one, that's a dedication. Had him patiently waiting for a revelation. Even when I ain't around, ain't no stuff.
Great Monday morning run. Got a late start. Kind of was trying to figure out what I was going to do since I worked out yesterday evening. But I said I take a late evening or late morning run. Ain't no biggie. Go up here and ride a little bit this evening, I guess. I mean, the work don't stop, man. No matter what the goal is, you can always get better. Work don't stop. That shit gotta be within, man. It's gotta come from within. Let's step the game up. The intensity. Got to have that, man. Without that, you ain't shit anyway. I don't care how talented you are or whatever. If you don't have that drive and that intensity to be better than somebody else, all right, it ain't gonna work. Let's go, man.
Okay, on the vlog today, I'm on my way up to the track. Me and Jay gonna do some track maintenance. He's got a weed eater and I got a lawnmower. Cause we can't even pay a motherfucker to do no dozer work. That's how bad it is, man, around here with as far as motocross stuff and people want to do anything. You can't even pay them to do shit. So we're going to go up here and extend the track with Weed Eater and a lawnmower, and I'm going to modify the cut for brush, the cut brush. And don't cry us no river. Ain't nobody looking for that. No excuses on none of it. I just like to document this stuff so when you do well and you beat these guys that's got everything handed to them, it's just something for us to look at later on in life. So that's all. It's just part of the vlog, baby. That's how we doing it.
Real prosperous day today at the track. Come on, Addy. Me and Jake put some work in, man. I'm talking about manual labor for real. Wait till y'all see what we did today. This whole section that y'all can see was cut out by hand today with a little chainsaw, a weed eater, and a damn lawnmower. And two people, me and Jake. But this ain't it. You come up the hill here, all the way from that turn at the bottom, come up. Make his left hander, go back down into the woods. You come down here, got a little drop off. Then back down this hill. Over that tabletop right there. Then the left hander. All of this, we clear it out. It's not a good angle, but same thing, it's on the other side. Going up, you're going back down. Cleared all this out. Just us two with a weed eater, a little chainsaw, and a lawnmower. Jacked up as high as it'll go. A lot of work, man. Also a little section out there. We could come in from the top. Not much though, I'll show you that where if you decide to use it. Decide to use it, you come down that hill instead of making this left hander and coming towards me, you'll go to the right. And that's a little small section over there. You can't see, but it's on the other side of this. Get a little traffic from time to time. Get out the damn road, Rodney. Where y'all going?
We taking a break.
Thursday morning run. I really don't know what we're doing this weekend. It's either going to be Chili Town or Muddy Creek. Either way, it won't make no difference. It'd be real nice to get on the gate, finally. So getting a little jog in Thursday morning. Staying loose before the weekend. Hope everybody having a good morning.